We're going to, we're going to be, form shooting with, a heavy ball, and then we're going to do a little bit of shooting, maybe a little bit of ball handling, but it's a nice Tuesday out here, and, we did, fall short in our Wichita tournament, and got second, but that's really good out of 53, but now it's time to lock back in, so I'm gonna get trained to form shooting, 5 makes in a row, and then rotate, sides. All about the balance. Good angle. Right here. There we go. Two. Rotate sides now. Use a normal ball and start shooting. And you need to give you guys a better angle. Alright, that's a way better angle. Hopefully he doesn't fall down. Now we're just gonna do this. Thank you. decide if I can do a change or... I'm just gonna record you. The TV screen.
Put it up? Over here.
Let's call those the cross throws. Alright, now we're gonna do the spider. Spider on the way back. Bruce. Shoot fell. Now it's skips.
What's up, buddy?
It's good.
When's school start?
August 14th.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
You looking forward to it or not?
Kinda.
Are you gonna be in 7?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's awesome.
Sorry. That was my neighbor. Let's get back. That's good. Now we're gonna do 2 free throws and then we'll work on some handles, a little bit of hezzies, and then we'll be done. Alright, so now we're gonna do retrieve, pocket punch, hezzy, return punch, step back. So retrieve, punch, hezzy, return punch. Messed up. Make 3 of those and then go other side. A little bit too hot. I'm changing it. You don't have to do a step back. One more, and then next set. If I do it correctly, we won't do it in a row. But if I do it badly, and I miss, We're gonna restart. Luckily, I did a good and I made it. Now it's turned left side. Same thing I said to the third one, do it correctly. I want to roll it out so I don't have to restart.
Stay on there, okay?
Alright. Oh, am I mic'd up, Kristen? See y'all later.